are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your...
Morning.
Good man. Your name. What's your name?
James.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing,
1, 2, 3.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name?
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away. Locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
Could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Thank you. the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
Thou knowest 'tis common. All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
Thank you.
bright. So bright. The stolen flame burns strong. Burns quick. The stolen flame. Burns out.
Thank you. Look, there's something there. Over there. Can't you see it? No. This isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Thank you.
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there, in the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you. Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Any cost must be paid when one destroys the balance. just one life outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way. One lives, another pays the price. But not you. All lives are not equal. Prove your worth. Shift. Me, the life that never found its flame. Weak, weightless, worthless. Some things must be left behind. Some things.
You didn't take it. You'll starve. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
Saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
What is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery? I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
No good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said